Jetzt gibt's noch den Rest von Disney. Nix wie weg hier.
As we come around the corner, just want to say hi to the back half of the shuttle again. Hey. All right, now we're here back in New York City. Unfortunately, we have reached the end of our tour, folks. We're going to stop here for just a few moments while we wait for traffic ahead of us to clear up. As soon as it does, we're going to move in into our unloading from all sorts of movies and television shows, from the golden era of Hollywood up to the hits of today, such as Armageddon. Once again, just make sure you have everything today, folks. Now, when we do come to a full and complete stop, then these doors.
Indiana Jones für Arme.
Scene to life. And right now, I'm looking to cast some very talented extras from the audience. But you have to be at least 18 years old. So who would like to help me out? I'm looking for my three loudest. That was fabulous! Congratulations, guys! Now, come with me this way. I'm sitting on the stairs right here. The gentleman in the green shirt is going to take you over to wardrobe, okay?
Thank you. possible.
Hi, Jim.
Hello, Janelle.
Are you ready for the extras?
Yes, I am. Bring them out here, please. One of those production details is already some extras. I'm sure you remember our casting director, Janelle DiMarzo. And let's hear it for our extras! Yeah! Wow! The backbone of the movie industry, the extras. We couldn't do it without you. You kids look fantastic.
Thank you, Derek. As soon as you're ready, Jim, we're good to go.
Yes, sir. Places, please. The call is places. Janelle, you all right, everybody? Thank you. Stunt team ready? Thank you. Cameras ready.
Standing by, Jim.
All right, here we go. Quiet, please. And roll cameras.
Cameras rolling. Speed.
How about 16-124 Apple Academy? Counter take one. Mark.
Playback. Background. Action.
Action.
Please.
Yes, sir.
Get a break routine, taking the punches just as important. I'm really sorry. Well, you really can get hurt if you don't have the perfect timing. Sir, try not to lean into the punch. Just go.
I don't think I'm going to do this anymore.
No. It takes guts, coordination, and a real level head.
Thank you.
die berühmte Parade in Magic Kingdom.
Yeah.
dann schon lieber der Dampfzug. immer dieser Verkehr. Land der Zukunft.
GTA Travelers, we hope you enjoy Tomorrowland Transit Authority Super Sky. Now approaching Tomorrowland Interplanetary Convention Center. The Convention Center is for your galaxy of new ideas from other planets. Amerika um 1700. Thank you.
Engine room, reverse one quarter. Bowman, cast off bow line.
Aye, aye, sir. Bow line away.
Engine room, head one quarter. Sound last bell.
Welcome aboard the Liberty Bell. I'm your captain, Horace Bixby. And my pilot with me here on the Texas deck is a young cub that goes by the name of Sam Clemens. Hey, he's marking his 100th voyage down the river today with nary a calamity on his watch. So far, Sam knows this river like his own backyard. Sam, tell our guests everything you know about this river.
Well, I always figure it is better to keep your mouth shut and see if soup and it'll open it and remove all that. But I will tell you this, I love this river more than anything else. I've loved this river even from the time I was a toddler back in Missouri. Before we get too much further, I'm sitting on the handrail. And the only thing between you and the river, and the river don't always take kindly to anybody's guess. We've also had reports of river pirates operating in the vicinity, so I wouldn't lean out beyond those rails for that reason either. Now, for those of you on the port side, that river town we're passing is frontier land. A few years back, it was no more than boom town carved out of little steel boaters, prospectors, and Indians or two. But mostly it's flush town, and well on its way to become a fine big city. Most of the walkways are now made out of wood instead of mud. Diamond Horseshoe Saloon now features a musical review, along with its other delightful forms of entertainment. Frontierland reminds me some of my own hometown, Hannibal. It takes me back to when I was a barefoot boy growing up alongside the riverbank. You know, it seems to me that when I was young, I could remember everything, whether it happened or not. But as I grow older, I seem to remember all of the things that never happened at all. See that peak just beyond the outskirts of Frontierland? That's Chickapin Hill, or at least it used to be. Danvers years back, and folks been calling it Splash Mountain ever since. Some have even taken the ride and hauled out logs over the big fall. Seems far-fetched, I know, but it's true. All my life, it seems, I never could tell anybody would believe. But believe me when I tell you, truth is the most valuable thing we have. So I make sure I only use it when it comes. That island over across the way on the starboard side was my stomping grounds when I was young. Exceedingly young. Marvelously young. Young by hundreds of years. Younger than I will ever. Man, Harper's grain mill is there. Back in the woods, just off Tom's Landing. And that's Muck Potter's pond, his windmill. We almost came to that place. And that's Muck's land. Not totally good, but it's swell, just wonderful. He and Tom and I spent most of our lives in that place. Open up in the sky over there. The Indians named it that because the sound was away from a big rain came. And the miners and prospectors and get-rich-quick speculators showed up, and the name stuck because of the sound of blasting powder going off every few minutes. There's not so much blast in these days. Ghost stories about a runaway mine train loaded down with simple-hearted, terror-filled folks like you.
Die Platte hängt.
Lovely! Look who's drifted out of the bayou. Off the port, Captain. It's Beacon Joe. Old Beacon's been marking this river for longer than I can remember. Every time the river cuts a new channel. But mostly it's worn off. For east. I've seen Seminole and Miami this far. And of course, Shoshone Black Beacon.
Endlich der Abmarsch. Das war's. Und jetzt überlegt euch mal, wie viel Geld ihr gespart habt, dadurch, dass ihr das bei uns angeschaut habt, statt selber hinzufahren.